So we are continuing from a playthrough that we haven't played in a while. Part 4 of this game. We're doing Leon Hardcore Noir, so it's going to be black and white. Alright, we gotta find the plugs. This is Ant Zombie Slayer. Please blast that subscribe. Please blast the notification bell. Join the channel. Become a survivor. It's a lot of fun. Play a lot of games. I do some comedic sketches on the side. There's one about a Ralph that's been getting some traction. It's like my other persona character. It's pretty funny though. So, alright, so as you can tell, we're in black and white. I gotta choose wisely what weapons I'm gonna take. So, things are gonna get a bit hatty. Where's my knife? Oh, I have my knife. I hope the internet connection stays. I hope it does. Don't do this to me, please. Please. All right, we need the plugs, right? So we need three, right? Hold on. Yeah, three. Okay. All right, let's get a move on, Leon. I got numbers, I gotta calculate what's going on over here. This is cool. I really love this game. This game's good. Oh, right. I'm not the biggest fan of the sewer area. This is a good game, though. But what do we got? We got a shotgun and handgun. All right. Can always add this. This we need desperately.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
ID wristband required. I think this is just... This is the cable car that we need eventually. Cable car, so we're actually kicking off. Yeah, last night I had to delete that video because it didn't last, but Dead Rising, but... We'll have a good stream for Dead Rising eventually. We're kicking off Shocktober here at Ant Zombie Slayer for the month of October. I'll have more time next week to do a lot more videos as I'm taking off a much needed break from work. Work has been really riding me hard. No, it's just been really tough. Been really hard work, so. We'll take it. Very nice. You will stay there, my friend. I could kill this guy and take his blue herb. It's not worth it, honestly. We're gonna go back. Actually, no. Aim for the knees. This guy's got some bad knees. So, apparently he didn't die of a bite. He died of diabetes. He came back as a zombie.
Shit!
All You want some of this, fatty?
Son of a bitch.
I think there's a grenade over here. Yep. I don't need to turn that on yet. Oh, you want some more? You want some more of this? Let's go. Yeah, you're done now. This guy's gonna get up, might as well just... Take him out, take him. Yeah, you're done. You're done. Yeah. That's how you do it. Okay. There we go. That's the Resident Evil 2 original music that I'm talking about. Actually, let's take this. Run, dude! Oh, it's so annoying. I try to get past him. Eat this! You want some of this? You want some of this? Alright, let's not waste time on this thing. Definitely a lot harder to see, but I've played this game before, so I kind of know where the items are. I know where the items are, so that's why. That's why I know. Let's kill this guy. Yeah, you are staying down, diabetes zombie. Yeah, you go. Stay down, fatty. There you go. Just stay. take it. We actually do need that, Oh, wow, there's a lot of them. Them stagger a bit. That's it? That's all that's in here? Come on. To come back. How you do it? That's so dumb. Oh, cool. That's right, I stabbed that zombie. So dark. So dark. I don't need this anymore. I don't need that anymore. Alright, before I do that, let's see. Nothing in here. Take that. Anything else in here? Alright, we'll do this, right? Go to this room. That sound, it's a good sound. It's a good sound. Look at that, it's an elevator. Look at that. Isn't that cool? I definitely need that. We'll get on the way back. Mia scusi. That's right, I didn't go in that room. Mia scusi. Let's see. Alright, we gotta go. Wait, what am I doing? Just take the shortcut, come on, man. I think we gotta deal with some lickers in here. That's what I had to do. It's the only way. Okay, one. Yeah, I know exactly where they are. I love the music, it's so good. That zombie better be dead after that. He's still chilling. Hey! If you can't get me, na 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 na. Let's see. Desk. Nice. Let's see what's in. Cool. Look, you can't see it, but that's the Stars port photo of all the Stars members. You got Alpha Team. All right, let's go through all the Stars members from Resident Evil 1. And 0, 0, 1. You got the Alpha Team, right? You got Chris Redfield, Jill Valentine, Joseph Frost, Brad Vickers, Albert Wesker, Barry Burton. You got the Bravo Team, Enrico Marini, Edward Dewey, Rebecca Chambers, Richard Aiken, Forrest Spire, Kenneth Sullivan is the other person. I think that's everybody. Is there one more person? I think that's it. And then also Kevin Dooley, who he helped out a lot with the... he was an RPD helicopter pilot. He helped a lot with... I think that's it, right? Okay. Yeah, that's everybody. So the only surviving members of Stars is Chris Redfield, Jill Valentine, Barry Burton, and Rebecca Chambers. That is it. Everybody else has perished. Albert Wesker died in Resident Evil 5 as an enemy. And heading back to her. Okay. Heading back to the sewer, where I'm gonna be running through feces and diarrhea. Feces and diarrhea. Special weapon case. Wait, what? Oh, hold on. Let me get it. I almost forget. What is wrong with me? Her done. Her done. This thing's gonna be stacked. Cool. Oh, wait. Wow, this is such a waste of time. Actually, forget it. We don't need the badge anymore. Look at that! Wow, look at that gun. Fully tuned up, I guess you could say. Alright, we have to get that out. Yeah, we're wasting a lot of time here. Want some of this? You want some of this? Because I know you're in the water. quit playing games with my heart. I hope I... Why won't you die already? Jeez. I guess it's because that's on hardcore, right? Why won't you just die? Wow, that's a lot of ammo. Come on. Much ammo. That was a lot of ammo. A lot. Oh, you want some of this? I'm actually not gonna go that way. Not going that way. Actually, we gotta go back. We gotta get the rook, I believe. I don't know. One of the chess pieces upstairs. Then we gotta return. Put it in the thing. Yep, the rook. It's going to do that. That was not dying. I put so much handgun ammo in that thing. Look, he's like... thing is like masturbating over here. I don't know what it's doing. It's just having a little too much fun, you know what I'm saying? Just a little too much fun. This in here. Doesn't matter where for now. We'll do the puzzle later. Good. That's in there. Probably should honestly grab one of these. That's gonna come in handy. I don't have any more bombs. That's no good. Alright, you know what? I don't know what to do. This is really hard. Alright, I'm gonna take a chance. Yeah, what now? Nope. Takes up two. We can't do that. Butthole snatchers. Butthole snatchers. Can't do anything about it. Alright, we're gonna save the Magnum ammo for the boss fights. But this part is a pain in my tuchus. It's a pain in the tuchus. It's just so annoying, this part. I hate it, this part. Ugh, so annoying. There's so many of these stupid things.
Oh my god, what the hell was that?
Come on, big fella. Die, dude! God, it takes forever to kill these things. A gun. Oh, come on, man. Huh, all right. That's how you want to go. Goodbye. It's alright, I'll just burn you. I'm gonna burn you later. Did that. Great. I have nothing to defend myself now. Wonderful. Wait a second. I think there's ammo. There's ammo. Hold on. Could have sworn there's ammo over here. gonna do? I don't even have a knife. This is gonna be tough. This is gonna be really hard. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this quick. Wait, I'm confused. Oh, here. Alright, where is the zombie? Of course I went in the wrong hallway. Come on, man. Let's burn this guy to a crisp. Yes! Woo! Yes. I want to make sure that this guy dies, so... You want some of this? Right. That's how we do it. All right. Son of a gun. Ah, this puzzle. This puzzle's a more pain. Where's the other one? Because I can't see, it's so dark. Hmm. What am I doing right? Alright, this requires the king. Okay. This is the king. Can't say anything. This is the king. Okay. This is the queen, right? Okay. We got it. That's a trick. Once you know where which is which, you know what to do. You know what to do, you know? Alright, let's do this. We got to open the plugs. Get the anal plug. So we can fight the bosses. You want some of this? Give me my knife back! Woo! Nope. It's not that guy. It was another guy, too. This could be the guy, right? This guy ain't dead yet! Yes. I want my knife back. It's a sharp knife, mate. This is a bloody sharp knife. Let's watch a really sweet cutscene.
Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Over here.
Ada! Getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should.
That's what she
Just
said.
I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt.
Oh, it does hurt.
Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? What do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
Oh, he's not gonna understand. Leave her.
Situation's worse.
Getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch
want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Yeah.
I think I can fit in my schedule.
Oh, with what? The one-liners over here.
We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
My boy Leon.
The cable car will take us down to Nest.
All right, see you later.
Wristbands, I took it to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let's see. Let's put that away for now. Let's go. Well, that was quick. She really caught up.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared.
I'm ready to go. Let's do this.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for. Trust me.
Now, arriving at Ness.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Leon. Here we go. We are entering the laboratory, otherwise known as Nest.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Your safety. Stand clear. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit. Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is.
Where is the G-virus? Nice. I think he's dead. Fuel canister. Didn't see one over there. Want some of this? Good.
This
What? There you go. Thank you. fuck! Oh! Jump scare! Woo! This game is still getting me. After over a year now. Jump scare! Oh, it's another knife? All right, good.
In the east
hallway. Let's see.
Area.
Yeah, boy. Could use that on the Zod.
Virus is in the west area. Got it.
All right, so I don't think we can go to the west area yet. No security clearance yet.
Senior staff clearance required for bridge access.
Remember in the original when there was a giant moth that was just flying around here? I remember that. Back in the old days of Resident Evil 2. This part is super annoying. That's locked on the other side.
Jesus. What happened here?
Bastard. I want some of this. Make sure it's dead. Double tap. Now it's dead for good. Goodbye. Might as well get that one down. I'm just thinking that if we kill it... Well, if we kill this one, will it try and attack us? But should be dead now. It's been barbecued. Woo!
It's been barbecued.
Dispensing solution now.
Alright, I'm just going to look this up because I just want to know what is the passcodes for, let's see, what is this, the greenhouse control room. I mean, the drug testing lab. Just looking at it. Go. That's how we do it. So I just didn't feel like going through that whole thing again. Oh, wait a second. Let's combine these two. Yeah.
Manual mode engaged. Kay. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Hmm. Okay. Okay. Spin. Away from that. Huh. I have no space. No space. There's claw marks. Who could it be? You want some of this? Oh no. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's lot of stuff here. Arsenal of weaponry. An arsenal? These zombies are indestructible. You can't scare me. Get out of here, dude. Give me my knife back. Oh, are you kidding me? Just die already. Unbelievable. No, stop using the wrong weapon. Jeez. What the fuck, dude? Just die, dude! Alright, screw this. Goodbye. Just some Night of the Living. My god. Alright. All because I got bit on the foot, because this stupid idiot doesn't want to die. You'll be fine. Much better. Kill you. Killed you. Are you twitching? Do we have a twitcher? I see you, pal. Oh my... No! Come on, dude. That's frustrating. I wasn't even near the grenade! Come on! Alright! Stop! Not there! Cut it out. Ugh. Open the door! What are you doing? fuck! Come on! No! Jeez, I can't stand these things. Alright, is this open now? Come on! I put in the right code! I didn't put Murph, that's why. Oh my god, so annoying. These fuckers won't. Woo! That was scary, dude. Man. All right, one's dead. To go. Goodbye. Jeez, okay. Let's get moving. Man, you have no chance now. Bastard. That was really close. That got a bit hairy. Gotta be honest. Crap here. It's so dark. This zombie doesn't
get. You have 5 deleted messages.
5 billion?
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
Who let the fridge open? Let's do this first. Anything else in this room? Gonna do it. Ooh. That's gonna hurt. Right in here. Right in here. No. All that work just so it could fall.
No one gets that Sam right now.
It's not worth it, just shut up. Oh, look that trail of blood.
Take care of yourself, man.
No!
Ada! That's from the original. You better get out of there, man. The place is falling apart. Self-destruct. Oh wow. We don't have much time. Need some ammo, man.
Who's that?
It's Claire. She's not in her.
Claire.
She's not in her noir outfit.
You're down here too.
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out fast.
Yeah, there's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here.
Get out of here now. Not much time.
9 minutes until detonation.
Yeah, it's not happening. Thank you.
Is this a fucking joke?
Shit, dude.
He caught up. Get out of here, Frankenstein. Ooh. Got to keep going. Yes. Right, hold on, hold on. Slow down, hold on. All right. Oh no. I thought this was a save. Crap. Not good. Not good, not good, dude. Alright, we just gotta... A lot of times, so that's good. I don't know, we'll see. I thought I could save it here, but I can't. Alright. Makes it even more interesting. Alright, let's go, big fella! He's tough, he's tough. What? I remember I have to go towards him. Shit, he's tough. Frick. Come on, man! I'm not dying now. Come on, man. Get up, dude, get up.